You've about got it figured out, Miss Pris.